Yeah, man. But some boy, them say them call upon God, but them not get no reply. Let me tell you why. Yeah. Whoa. Yeah. Say you're calling on your God, where is he? See the man them bound down on his knee. Woo! Look at the other dead, the earthquake in Haiti. Say thousands of people just died. You see, then they want to call upon the Almighty. But where the hell was he? Say they call upon the God, but them not give them no reply. Let me tell you why, because there ain't no man sitting up in the sky. It's a wishful thinking, you're just delusional. Need to get upon the real atheist session. When your God see the kids them suffering on the street, they getting abused by their own priests. God just sit down right there and watch it all. If your God is omnipotent, he don't show it at all. Some man said they kneel down and pray. At the end of the day, it's just a hustle, you say. Send the pastor need the money. He gon' take it from the people, not the church, you see. Because me say that God is not real, he is not real, it's a delusion. Send the tsunami come and it wash out a whole nation. Where is God when the natural disaster strike? It seems like he's too weak to put a hand. Well, let's say it's the will of God. So why you pray and ask what is wrong? God is not real, let me just tell you. That is how I feel, yeah, God is not real. Tell me one thing I should believe. There's no reason for me to believe this crap. Kneel and pray that not gonna give you nothing in life. This shit is real. You gotta stop living in a delusional world. There ain't no invisible man in the sky. They say you're gonna just work. Believe in science and you will learn. The earth is over 4 billion years old. They say 2,000 years Jesus Christ came as a human sacrifice to wash away man's sins. If you think that is real, then why? So we can't go on living like this. We created God, because why? Say God did not create man, we created God. I just need to tell you that.
Sensomania sound.